And it is now at 7 in the morning. Jill, do you remember as a kid when you would stand up in front of the class and lead the Pledge of Allegiance?
Oh, yeah. We would always have a, I don't know what they would be called. I want to say color guard, but I don't think that's correct. But every week, someone from the class was chosen to lead the class in the Pledge of Allegiance, and I wanted to be called on so badly, and I finally got to do it. You stand in front of the class, and you say, ready, begin, and you just give that pledge with your entire heart, and I loved it.
Emily, we've been having kids on the air after 8 o'clock doing the Pledge of Allegiance, you know, since we've sort of been working from home. But maybe one day we should just have Jill do it, if it means that much to her.
Mm-hmm.
I would love to.
Well, throw back.
I think that's fine. You gotta really embrace it, though, Jill. We want that child actor in you to come out as well. You gotta really gotta sell it, okay?
Oh, don't worry. You guys will be blown away.
Okay. Here's the deal, though. We also need your kids to do it just in case Jill's an epic fail. Text in 31043 if you'd like your kid to recite the Pledge of Allegiance on the air. Text us at 31043.
Roma-roma-ma, Gaga.
I'm gonna touch you.
93 MyFM.